Isma, how old are you?
Ma, ane miaka meka?
25.
He's 25.
And you're the caretaker for your brother who's sitting next to you?
Gola bidida amganda.
Yes.
Okay. Are you a mushroom farmer?
Mushroom.
Can you please tell us a little bit about the impact the mushroom farming has had on both your family and also the income that you earn?
First of all, the mushroom project has helped me support my brother, feeding, like buying food at home, buying him clothes, and also support my family. Another thing is that my brother used to go to school. We had no support for school fees. From the little saving, the little money we get from here, we manage at least to buy books, pens and school uniforms, so that he can go to school like other kids in the community. When the project has just started, we used to share like 10,000, 5,000, and the maximum was 20.
Per month?
No, per month.
Per month.
But now we can share 50 to 70,000. Through the savings I get from here, the sharing I share from here, I managed to start up a roadside chapati business. A day I can save like 15,000, which also helps me support my family.